My name is Chrissy Solosinski, and I'm one of the lead scientists at MRI Global addressing the COVID-19 epidemic. I'm part of a team with over 100 years of research experience in aerosol and virology testing. Since 1944, MRI Global has been providing independent contract research for academia, industry, and government clients. MRI Global was approached to test the AG Plus filter media to reduce the infectivity of SARS-CoV-2, which is the virus that causes COVID-19. In our first test, we added 200 microliters of SARS-CoV-2 virus to either test or control filter material. After multiple contact times, we recovered that virus and used it in our TCID50 assay. This allowed us to determine the concentration of virus that was recovered on the control and test filter media and compare the two. We then were able to calculate the fold reduction in SARS-CoV-2 infectivity between control and treated samples. This allowed us to calculate the reduction in SARS-CoV-2 infectivity after a certain contact time with the AG Plus treated filter material. The second test we did was to aerosolize high titer SARS-CoV-2 virus into a custom-made containment box. After 20 minutes of aerosolization, we turned on the purification device and sampled the air in the box every 15 minutes. We used the maximum amount of aerosolized virus that could be produced in our lab setting and found that the machine completely eliminated detectable levels of the SARS-CoV-2 virus after 15 minutes.